know, I know, I know, I know. Now we have a love that's so, so strong. In one of my mind, the things that you do for me, yeah. And I'll be with you.
Pouring that love into our children and our grandchildren and so forth. See, Jesus loves the children, so we must love the children just as he tells us to. That's right. See, God loves you, and so do we. See, most importantly, Jesus loves you. Say, so whether you eat, whether you drink, whatever you do, do it all for the glory of God. In Jesus' name. What scripture is that, grandson? Tell them what scripture it is. 1 Corinthians 10:31. In Jesus' name, amen. So he's given us a reason to love. In Jesus' name.